I've been here waiting.
Who are you?
Well, everyone knows me. I'm loneliness.
Don't you want to know who I am?
Not really.
Everyone wants to know me. I'm love.
And you are so grandiose sometimes.
I'm not the one who thinks I need attention.
Why should you? Everyone thinks they want you.
And you don't.
I'm a loner, babe.
You don't have to pretend with me.
I'm keeping it real, love. You're an illusion. You fool people. You make them think that you can make me go away.
But I do make you go away.
Sometimes you can't. Not even you can make me go away.
And I can be very real.
Rarely. Certainly not as much as it seems. I mean, and even if the real you does show up, what are the chances you'll stay?
Well, I never come with a guarantee. There's always a risk.
Life and death. Guaranteed loneliness will be there. I'm a constant. A goddamn human condition.
Yeah, but people don't want to be around you. They'd much rather be with me than you.
Bullshit. Not everyone.
Who would rather be with loneliness than me?
Artists. I get them, all kinds. Actors, writers, painters. They thrive on my company.
Yes. And when they're with me, they never think about you. I don't exist.
No, you might not even exist if they weren't so afraid of me. I make you look good.
Look, I do more than distract them from you. I feed their soul.
You know, sometimes it's the hunger of their soul that brings greater things.
That's a pretty romantic thing coming from you. Make a couple of good inspirations. Even though we are opposite feelings. Opposites attract. We could be partners on the same team.
Yes. You and me forever, babe.
It's meant to be.
Please, love, are you blind? Look at me. I don't belong with you. I don't belong. That's what I'm all about.
But we could...
Will you cut out that wee shit?
I can't help it. It's just the way I am. You know me.
No, I don't. I'd lose myself if I did.
I can accept you.
Nobody can accept loneliness the way I am. You think when you're around, you can do anything, conquer all.
I am not trying to compete with you.
But we are in competition. I mean, love and loneliness is a very competitive relationship.
You see, we have a relationship. And we have things in common. We both inspire and overwhelm people.
No, we even have a common relative. Someone you're very much like.
Who?
I've seen you become it.
What?
Give up?
I don't like to give up.
But you will.
Oh, just tell me! Hate! Hate! How can love be anything that's hate?
I heard there's only a thin line between you.
I have been confused with infatuation and lust, mixed up with security, even. Mistaken for addiction. But how could I possibly be related to hate?
I think you have the same mother, passion.
Hate is my evil twin. Is that how you and I are related?
I don't know, I never met my father.
Loneliness, you're a bastard.
You think you're the answer. Just give it up.
in the name of